Brad, what's up, man?
Not too much. How you doing?
Man, I'm doing good. How about yourself?
Doing great.
I know you got a crazy looking harness on. What are you fixing to go do?
Jump out of an airplane.
Why would you want to go do that?
I've always wanted to. And
yeah?
Today's Father's Day, so.
Nice.
Girl got me a Father's Day present.
Hey, that's nice right there.
Yeah.
Free skydive. Well, look, man, where are you from?
Mobile, Alabama.
Okay, cool, man. I'll have to come back up and see you sometime.
Yeah, plan to.
If this all turns out okay.
Yeah, man, definitely.
Is there a shout out you want to tell anybody back home, or?
Just tell my little son hello when
all right.
he gets older. Thanks to Noel and all my family and friends.
Cool,
should
man.
Have a good day.
All right. Well, look, that's our ride right behind us right there. It's a Twin Otter. We're going to go up to 14,000 feet. We're going to go 120 miles an hour screaming back at the ground, man.
Awesome.
You okay with that?
Yeah, I can't wait.
All right, brother. Hey, let's have a good time. was it, buddy?
Oh, you're gonna get awesome. It! You're gonna get it,
You look good out there, man.
Oh, that's awesome.
Got a line around his neck.
Oh, that's okay, cool. Thanks. Good job, buddy.
Thank you, man.
Let me get this line away from you real quick. There you go. One more. There you go. Let me help you up real quick. Hey, welcome to Gold Coast, man. I hope you had a good Father's Day.
That was the best thing ever.
Come back and see us, okay?
Appreciate it, man.
All right, man.
Good job, Brad.
Thank you.